We're here at Media Day outside Las Vegas with legendary pistolero Jerry Miculek. And Jerry is now starring with NBC Sports on a new TV show called Hot Shots. Jerry, what's that show going to be like?
Well, what it does, it follows four professional shooters through their daily routine and their competition schedule. It tries to put some insight into what it is to be a competition shooter and a professional shooter, and the tragedies, the trials, the downfalls, the training. So it's just fun. It's fun stuff.
Are you going to share some of your secrets?
No.
Jerry, if you're so good, you've got to come to Britain for the Olympics and show us how it's done.
But I'd like to do that, but those guys are really good, so I'll leave that to the professionals. And I just make noise to have fun, so.
Hey, Vince, we're out here at Media Day outside the Smith & Wesson area. You've had a chance to shoot with a living legend, haven't you?
Yeah, I didn't realize that was Jerry. I just thought he was one of the guys helping out for Smith & Wesson.
Just one of the guys, huh?
When I heard it was Jerry Miculek, like, I couldn't believe it, really. Yeah, awesome, that, yeah. And I used to have a 5.86, and I've just shot a 5.86 with Jerry, so that was unbelievable. Yeah, it's been great.
Did he show you how to dump five rounds and change a magazine in 3 seconds?
Well, he actually dumped five rounds on the ground, actually, by accident, but, you know, he's out of practice, I guess.
Is it fun to come here to the United States and play with certain kinds of firearms that are hard to get back in the UK?
It's absolutely fantastic, and it's an untapped holiday, this. There are UK shooters who pay to do this, and some holiday company in America wants to cotton on to this. It's fantastic, yeah.
You told me that you actually enjoyed shooting pistol because it's not something you do very much anymore.
Yeah, I shoot a lot of rifle, but it's always in competitions, so it's always pretty serious and a bit of stress with it. But when we used to shoot pistols, we used to just have fun. And that's what I've been doing today. I've just been having fun. I've shot everything. I've shot every pistol. I've shot full auto. I've shot a lot. It's been fabulous.
What's your favorite gun you fired today?
Well, I've enjoyed shooting the ARs. And a guy let me have a go with a Kalashnikov there, and it was on full auto when he gave it me, and I thought it was on single shot. So that was kind of fun as well. So, yeah, it's been really good. Yeah.
If you have a chance and you see a Tommy gun, try that. They're quite distinctive.
I would love to shoot a Tommy gun. Yeah, I would love to do that. But I think one of the shops in Las Vegas, you can shoot one there, can't you? So I've got to do that before I go back.
Okay, Vince, thanks for the report.
Thank you.
We're here with Vince Bottomley, who's the editor of Target Shooter Online Magazine, one of the leading publications on the web for precision shooting. Vince, you're here in Las Vegas. What do you think?
It's absolutely awesome. It's 10 times bigger and 10 times better than I thought it ever could be. And it's fantastic.
Now tell us a little bit about your mission with Target Shooter. I know I read it. I like to see the reports from international events and F-class championships in Europe and so on. You really have a global reach now, don't you?
Yeah, when we started the magazine, we started as a UK-based magazine, and then we were just blown away by the hits from all over the world. And we're now read in over 70 countries. And we go online the first of every month.
Now, Vince, you really are a rare breed, too. You're actually a shooting magazine editor who actually shoots and shoots well.
Oh, I'm embarrassed. Yeah, I do. I enjoy my shooting. And I never want to give up my shooting for the magazine. It's got to work the other way around. I'm a keen benchrest shooter. I shoot 100, 200, 600, 1,000 yards benchrest. I enjoy my F-class. So I dabble in just about everything.
Let me ask you this. Having seen the SHOT Show and Media Day, is there a new discipline you'd like to try?
Oh, well, yeah, Media Day was awesome, yeah. I mean, we don't get the chance to shoot semi-autos in the UK, so I shot just about every AR rifle out there. You know, I must have put more 223 rounds to a rifle than anybody on Media Day. It was fantastic. I got to shoot some full auto as well, which was awesome. And I got to shoot some long-range rifle as well, which was good. Ringing steel gongs at 1,000 yards. Excellent.
Well, Vince, last question for you. You've been wandering around SHOT Show. Have you seen any new products that you find exciting?
I have, actually. I've been following up on some of the guns I shot yesterday on Media Day that could be exciting stuff in the US, in the UK, and that's what I've got to look for. There's some fantastic stuff here, but we unfortunately can't have all of it. So I'm looking for stuff that we can shoot in the UK.
Well, I hope you have a chance to do some more shooting while you're here and enjoy a taste of American freedom.
Well, it's been fantastic, and it's been meeting you guys has really been the icing on the cake, and I thank you for that.